Hi, I'm Jeff. A few weeks ago, I was shooting in the barn about 10:30 at night, and the June bugs were out. And there's one June bug I could see it was going to fly right in front of these bales here, and I picked them off. I thought, boy, I wish I had a camera for that. And I thought, since that, geez, I wonder how I can duplicate that kind of shot. You know, how they fly erratically and things like that. Well, I thought of using a playing card, and so today's shot, I'm going to throw up a playing card and see if I can hit it in the air, and I think it might be a little bit of fun. I'm going to use my 55-pound Bear Grizzly, and I'm using gold tip 55-75 arrows, and with flu-flus on the end, so hopefully we can see the arrow fly a little better. Anyway, it should be a lot of fun, so hopefully I do well. Got to be a safe shot, though. Hi, well, I guess I didn't do too badly. I hit a few times. I missed it a lot. And one of the hardest parts was actually throwing the card. But it was a lot of fun, though. The card's still unscathed, though. I kept nicking it and hitting it, but it didn't tear through it like I'd hoped. Anyway, it sure was fun. So I guess I'll try to come up with something again. Take care. Bye-bye.